Helps if I have my microphone on, doesn't it? Oh, God. There we go. All right. Sorry about that, everybody. Hello, hello. It all helps if I have my microphone on, doesn't it? Anyway, hi, everybody. Hello, hello, and welcome back to my stream for Spookmas. Let me take a second and finish just quickly arranging some stuff so that I can actually see what I'm fucking doing. I hope you all have had a great weekend, or at least a better weekend than I did. I hope you've all had a great time and have been, you know, and are doing well, and so on and so forth. So yeah, hi everybody. Today we'll be diving into the DLC for Resident Evil 7. I'm hoping to get it all sorted, so that we can move on to, so that we can move on to another game tomorrow. Which game I haven't quite decided yet, but yeah, I hope you all have, no, I already said that, didn't I? Yep, I did. Anyway, I'm sorry, I'm just a, god damn it. There we go. Okay, I'm a little scatterbrained today. Like I said, I didn't really have that good of a weekend. But it is what it is. Anyway. Let me just take some nose meds real quick because I realized I forgot to do that. And I will absolutely need them. Because I always do when I stream. Anyway. Before we get started. Linktree/CrimsonKnight. Go there. Support me. There's links to patreon.com/CrimsonKnight, as well as throne.com/CrimsonKnight, both of which are places where you can support me and or get me something nice. It's your call. Also, let's see here, what else? There's also links to my socials in there, in my Linktree, as well as my Discord, where you can join me and my friends. And if not, that's okay. It's your call. Anyway, let me quickly check. There we go. Okay, so yeah. Check out my link tree. Anyway, let's get back into this, shall we? All right, so. No, I didn't want to. Let's go back. Because that's. I wanted to talk about what our options are here. So we have banned footage, which is secured as evidence from the Baker farm. These videotapes never saw the light until today. They reveal some of the tragedies suffered by the Bakers' prisoners. Then there's also Not a Hero, which is Chris's story. Ethan's struggle is over, but there's still one last mess to clean up, and the job falls to Chris Redfield, a veteran in the fight against bioterrorism. And then there's the end of Zoe, where weeks after Not a Hero, a new danger has emerged. Jack's brother, Joe Baker, must face this danger with his bare fists and put an end to his family's suffering once and for all. And then there's this extra game, Jack's 55th birthday. It's Jack's birthday, but he's not interested in presents. It's food he wants, so find some for him as fast as you can. And then there's Ethan Must Die. Ethan will wish he had his mommy as you lead him to his death over and over again in this ultra high difficulty mini game. All right, so here's the goal. The goal is the story stuff first, right? Because that's the stuff I want to get done and out of the way. And if we have a little bit of time left, then we'll jump into one of these extra ones for the shits and giggles. All right. Okay, banned footage first.
My little girl is giving me.
So yeah, as you may recall, over the course of 3 years after the tanker wrecked in the Bayou of Louisiana near the Baker's house, Evelyn possessed the Bakers and then used them to kidnap and capture and torture people, over the, like, 20 people, I think it was, over the course of 3 years, and trying to add them to the family, but that ultimately failed and resulted in them turning into those moldeds, but not entirely, you know? Some of them did turn into the molded, some of them didn't. But anyway, so what's first here? We've got Nightmare. Survive until morning using guns, traps, and skills. Escape from confinement using only your wits. Play a sadistic card game. And experience the beginning of the Baker's tragic story. Ooh. Let's start with Nightmare. Escape ends here. Clancy tried his best but couldn't outrun Jack. Dragged to the basement staircase and thrown inside. Clancy. Clancy's the guy from the sewer gators. He was the cameraman. Brave cameraman survives.
Oh, where am I?
I'm gonna hit end because I want to reread that thing. So Clancy is that cameraman from the start of the thing. From the start, the sewer gators thing. Clancy tried his best to but he couldn't outrun Jack. Dragged to the basement staircase and thrown inside. Clancy is still gagging on the mold choked air as Jack slams. God damn it. Brave cameraman survives. Moisture infested house.
Oh, well, where am I? Gotta be fucking kidding me.
Nope, we're not, Clancy. We're not. Collect scrap to craft weapons and ammunition. Okay. Knife is not gonna be worth it. Although it's free. Yeah, okay. Let's go for the shotgun. And then there. Okay. Nope, can't close the door. Okay. Five hours until dawn. Need corrosive to melt the locks. Okay.
Shit.
Hi. I'm only gonna give this one try. Locked from the other side, okay. Because I don't know if how much of a thing it is. All right. How much for a turret was this? Could you get out of my way, my dude? Please? Hi, buddy. Alright, let's come in here and craft some shit. Alright. Oh shit, I need a lot for corrosive. Okay. Alright, let's pick up the grenade launcher and a few of these. A few more of these. That's good enough for now. Hi. Let's also do that. Alright. Hi, buddy. Oh, Jesus. Hi. Damn it.
I'm not dying down here.
Hell yeah. All right. 4 hours until dawn. Four more waves. All right. We can do this. Okay, so still don't have enough for that yet. Yeah, we'll go ahead and top that off. We're still good on handgun. All right.
Survived this far.
Let's get back to the turret guy, our turret ally. dead, please. Good turret, friend. You're really good, man. Shit. I approve. All right. Hi. We get off the wall. Oh god, Jack. Fuck me. Three, two, one. Yay! 2 a.m. Let's go! 3 hours till dawn. Yeah. Come on. Alright. Damn, my turret's gone. Turret buddy's gone. Alright, so I need to get a corrosive. Hi, man. The mold. Alright, first off, we need to get a corrosive. I'm good on... Let's get some of those, get some of those. I'm good on handgun bullets. I'm good on it. First aid. You know what? Let's get more shotgun. And let's call that for now. Hi, man. Hi. Would you fuckers let me through, please? Don't crowd a bitch. Let's go. Alright, plan. Pick up the scrap from here. Then go and use corrosive on one of the doors. Hi. Hi. Ow! Fuck you. Fuck you, sincerely. Damn it, stop it! And I mean that most sincerely. Alright, we'll use it on here. Yay, more contractor, whatever they are. Anything else in here? Traps, anything? Hi. Alright. Would you go away? Hi. Still not enough for another corrosive. I will, however, use this. Pop up. Do that. Do that. Reload this. Pick that up. Hi, friend. Oh God, there's two of you. Yeah, I'm just gonna burn some bridges. Still not there. Okay. Hi. Okay. God, no. Get off of me so that I can run, please. And thank you. Fuck a fat man. I hate that that's what they're called. Oh, yuck. Okay. Get off of me. Oh God, why is there another one of you? Damn it. I hate them so much. All right, let's see if I can't kite him into... Where are you at? Hi, buddy. Come here. Or that works. Are you gonna get back up or are you done? Hey, look, he's done.
Okay, I wanna go home.
Sorry, man. You don't get to this time. Okay. Halfway there. And I have two bullets! Alright. Okay, so first things first, we need ammo. Alright, so, because we know the fat men are coming, God, do I not get a better... Nope, this is what I get. Okay. Yeah, I hear ya. Would you not? Must you? All right, no first aid, need to get first aid. That should be illegal. All right, we're gonna vacate the tiny room. I hear you. Joy. Okay. Hi, guys. Oh, God. Hi. I'm dead. Hi. Stop it. I said, stop it. Oh, fuck me. Hi. Yep. Damn. I made progress. I did a pretty decent job. But yeah, so that's essentially, yeah. All right. Cool. Oh, I see. So playing it more means you get more options when you, okay. So next time I have access to machine gun stuff, nerve gas traps. I start with first aid. I have access to the burner. Okay, cool. Adrenaline, flammable drums. Ooh, the 44, the Magnum, okay. Circular saw, which I feel like that's a reference to another game. I don't remember what that game is called, but it feels like a reference to another one. Another bump to my starting scrap, neuro rounds, enhanced handgun ammo, strong first aid, another starting scrap, remote bombs. Ah, the better shotgun. Aha, the Wesker pistol. I've been doing a replay of the main campaign of the game, the main storyline of the game, and playing with the Albert 01R, and I love that gun. And infinite ammo, hey! However, it will reduce my score if I do that. Nice. I'm okay with that. At that point, I'd be okay with it. Try again? No. No, we did it. All right. Let us go with bedroom. Awakening. Clancy awakes to the musty stink of unwashed linen. Where the hell is this? Why is he in bed? It takes a moment for the truth, blah, 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 blah. So it's more Clancy. Hi, Granny. Not Granny. Marguerite. Sure. She wants you to be her big brother.
Oh, now don't get too excited. Don't jump up and down just yet. You want to be part of this family, you gotta eat like family. Mmm, that smells good, don't it? You eat all this and you can be one of us.
No thanks.
But you gotta eat all of it.
This looks great.
This looks delicious. Really, it looks
great. Wow, you are getting very close to my face, lady.
I'll be back in a little bit to check on you.
Wait. Is there anything else to eat?
You don't need nothing else. Now eat your goddamn supper.
Yes, ma'am. Okay. So, first things first, gotta get my hand free. I would love to. I do not want to eat. I do not want to eat. Okay. Okay.
that a key?
Looks like it, yeah. Alright, we got a thing here. Lighter, okay. The same as all the other clocks, okay. In the game, that was 10:15.
Touching that.
Okay. That back. I broke that drawer. That's not gonna be good. I want to try something probably stupid. Oh, it's by a cork, okay.
Touching that.
Need something hotter. Maybe the lantern? Can't use that here. Okay. Ooh. Lovely. Okay. There's a door underneath. Which we know from the main game takes us down to the workshop. Yeah, I didn't think so. There's got to be something in here for me to burn. Oh, for the love of. Oh, now that's going to come in handy. Okay. No, don't touch it, dumbass.
Shit, I'm not touching that.
Because you can do this in the book, in the main game. But okay. Shit, I hear. The damn wrist thing on. I would dead ass have dumped that out and been like, Mama, you know? Okay. What needs a knife? Oh. Nothing, Mama.
I can't let her see I've been out of bed.
Oh, wait. No, I should absolutely. Fuck, I have to put way too much back. I'm so gonna die.
What the hell is all that noise?
What? Oh, I didn't... Hi, Mama. Huh?
Now hold on just a minute.
It's that broken drawer that's gonna give me away.
Why is your cuff unlocked? This is what you get.
No, no, no. I'll be good. I'll be good.
Yes, ma'am.
Damn it. Damn it.
All right. Well, she put the drawer back, and that's okay. Please don't go off. Oh, fuck me, that's loud. Shit. I forgot to put this painting back.
Damn it.
God, damn it. What is happening? Nothing, Mama. Now, please put the cuff back on, my dude. How do I put the...
You again, Lucas. I keep telling you, boy, keep it down.
No, don't get up, you dumbass. Dude. Please. For the love of God. There you go. Painting, painting. Okay, we're good. Hi, Mama.
Don't that just smell like heaven?
Yes, ma'am, it does. Nothing?
Has someone been in here?
No, no. Not that I've noticed.
Oh, something ain't right.
Painting's where it was. I mean, the drawer's even shut.
Well, everything seems in order.
Yeah.
I figured you still hadn't eaten yet, so I brought something else for you.
Thank you, Mama. Oh. Oh God. Okay.
Where are these people?
All right. Okay. That there. Then we'll put that there. Fuel. Fuck me. Okay. First death granted darkness to the man from the west. As the man traveled on, he gave of his flesh to four beasts of the earth. And when he arrived in the east, he was charred back with ardent joy. What the hell does that mean? Wait a second. Death granted darkness. Death granted darkness. Okay. Flesh to four beasts of the earth. Oh, not that one. And then what? Ardent joy. Charred black with ardent joy. Fuck me. Death gave darkness, four beasts. Hard black. Okay, maybe I'm approaching this wrong. Maybe this doesn't have anything to do with that. Apple. And a snake. All right. God, that's loud. Fork, apple, spoon. Okay, she doesn't seem to be yelling. So fork was snake. Apple. No, leaf. Then apple. Okay. Now. Come on, let me put that back. Now. Okay. Alright, in order to unlock that, we need to do the shadow puzzle. Need fuel. Hey, look, fuel. All right. Okay. Combine you two. There we go. I think we're good. I think we're good. I think we're good.
I'm not enjoying this, dang it!
Hey, Rose, thanks for the subscription! Good to see ya! 27 months! It's a big deal! Nothing's different. Painting's over there. That painting's where it should be. Lock on that door. Do I really see you? I see you.
Ugh, why are you so stubborn? You better eat or I'm gonna shove it down your throat.
Are you really good? No, which is why I know, which is why I see you. Okay. Open this. Excuse me. Now. You. Yes, I can. Oh, I used the wrong thing. All right. So we're gonna put this in there, and then here, no, here, oh, did I do the wrong one again? I did, there we go. Maybe it is the snake. Rotate that over, and then... Or do I have to combine them? Hold on. I have to combine them, okay. There we go. Alright, flip you over. There we go. Medusa and the serpent. Okay. No, I'd have been surprised. Marguerite was on the warpath again. I can handle her when she's yelling. It's when she gets all quiet that you gotta watch out. At that point, you say one word and she flies off the handle. Nothing for it but to wait. Goddamn, Zoe. All Marguerite did was yell at her some. And Zoe went and pointed a knife at her. Just pulled it right out from behind the dresser. I already have that knife. Who knows where else she may be hiding them. Better check behind everything in the house, just in case. What am I going to do with that girl? It's like she doesn't appreciate a loving family. Okay. She's in that room. Everything is so loud. So no, she's not good. Right. Huh. Yeah, another dead rat. Does not help me.
Gotta love home cooking.
Nope, not gonna pull it. All right. Aha! There we go.
Use your head.
We're just gonna wait. See if she gives up and goes away. Okay, so she's probably not gonna just go away. So I don't know what the game is expecting me to do. Okay, well, she's not going anywhere, so I'm just gonna trial and error it. Worst case scenario, I lose and die. Come on, let me do something. Oh, or you could just do that without me needing to do something to you. Okay. I hope so. Hey, there we go. We completed bedroom. All right, cool. Let's play some 21. Wait, were there rewards for bedroom? No.
Okay.
Captured, hounded by the bankers, Clancy runs through an open door in the yard and finds himself stumbling through mannequins and rooms madly daubed in white. Jeez. Poor Clancy, man. Can pain make you smart?
What the? Where am I?
Let me guess, Lucas? Hi, Lucas. Well, time for me to see how good my blackjack skills are. I love that he made miniature guillotines. Lucas is such a nerd. So I have 15.
Let the winner go.
Who are you?
What do you think? You believe that phrase?
And now, I'll explain the rules of the game. You fellas play blackjack, right? You just draw cards, trying to add up to 21. Go over 21, and you lose.
Wait, wait, this is crazy.
So, get your
kidding?
All right.
All right, Clancy, my man.
I got 6.
Either draw a card or stick with what you got. Aim for 21.
Hit me.
Okay, Hoffman. You're next.
Hoffman.
These cards are numbered 1 to 11. No doubles, and you share the same deck.
Hit me. Off day.
Interesting.
I'm gonna stay.
Okay, sure, fellas.
Sorry, Hoffman.
You can't do this! My fucking fingers! This ain't happening!
This is some Kakegurui bullshit, and I love it. Okay, so 9.
Tell me, what did I do?
Wrong place at the wrong time. Sorry, my dude. Okay. All right. I got 9. Hit me.
I'll stay. I'm gonna stay.
Sorry, man. This really is some Kakegurui bullshit. And I love that anime. Come on, take my whole hand, bitch! Bet you won't! Crazy! 14.
Hit me.
Oops. He wins. Okay, but as far as he knows, I have 15. If he's staying at a 7, that means he probably thinks he can beat that. I have 15. For all he knows, I could have a 5 or a 6. My only hope is to make him bust.
I'm gonna stay.
I'm about to lose 3 fingers. Hell yeah! Kakeguru! Really is some kakegurui bullshit. Oh man. Wow, Lucas. Wow. I'll stay too. Ooh, by 1! Woo! Sorry, man. Maybe Lucas will drink. I'm not gonna say that. That's uncalled for. No, do I get my fingers back?
Right?
That's how the game works. I wish we could have had a little more fun.
I mean, I'm in for more rounds. Oh, nice.
One more round. Oh, that's the spirit, Hoffman. Sorry, Clancy. I guess we're playing another round.
What the fuck?
The other hand.
Hey, what's going on?
Just a little something special I made for the occasion. Figured it out yet?
Hold on, I need a message, Yvonne.
Every time you lose. But what's the bet, Lucas? Just look here. At max power, you'll really ride the lightning.
Somebody get me out of this nut house.
You know what? I think it's time to spice this game up a little bit.
Two up, your opponent's bet increases by 2 while this card is on the table. 6 card, draw the 6 card. If it is no longer in the deck, nothing happens.
See these new cards? These are special. Things are looking down, and you can try using one of these to get yourself back on track.
All right, all right, so I've got 9, hit me.
Give me another.
Oop, wrong button. All right, so he's got 19 on the table, but there's a good chance that he's busted. So he's got an ace or a two, or he's busted.
I'm gonna stay.
Oh, he's confident. I'll stay. You don't have a choice if you've busted. I'm gonna bet that he's busted.
I'm gonna stay.
I mean, you earned that, my dude. Well done. Alright. Cool. Alright. Well played, Hoffman. Well played. Ooh, I get a 5 card. Welcome, Matt. Matt, have you seen Kakegurui? The anime Kakegurui? It's just that. 5 plus that would do nothing. A 6 plus that would be worse. I think I'm just going to stay. You've not? Okay. Kakegurui is basically this, but consensual and anime and hot anime girls, basically. Like, it sounds a lot better than it fucking does than that, but you know.
I'm gonna stay.
It's pretty great. I'm really enjoying this.
I'll stay. Yeah.
You're fine, my dude.
Daddy's gonna win this.
Ooh, a 3 card. 10. 18 right out the fucking gate. Okay. Well played, my friend. Well played. Okay. Okay. Wait, no. Close that. Draw a card. 12. 6, that'd be 18. End there. No.
Hit me. I'll stay.
What am I looking for? I'm looking for keep. Stay. Me. All right, 15. All right, what you got, my god? My god? My guy. And I'm gonna stay. I thought you'd do something like that. Okay. Ooh.
Lucky you, Clancy. You get a trump card.
I'll stay.
And stay.
I'll stay.
Sorry, mad guy. Sorry, my dude.
He's dead. He's fucking dead now, right? Tell me we're done.
Okay, Clancy. You want fair and square? Guess I'll set you up. Oh, he'll blow me down. Look at Hoffman. Hoffman, you tough son of a bitch. Like the man said, we gotta play another round.
What the fuck is wrong with you? You promised to let me go. Hey, you sick fuck, talk to me. Oh, what the fuck now?
I wanna bring out a dear friend for all the brains.
He is breathing.
You enjoying this, you prick?
Honestly, I kind of am. All right, we got to remove. All right, it's got a three.
Hit me. I'm gonna stay. I'm gonna stay.
Oh, wow. I'm at 11.
Hit me.
Close 24 wins while this card is on the table. Okay. I think he busted. You don't know shit about my life, man. Return the last face-up card you drew to the deck. 17. Draw a card. Okay. Hey, Luna, good to see you. Good to see you.
I'm gonna stay.
This is some kakagurui bullshit, and I'm here for it! It's 15...
Hit me. I'm gonna stay.
It's gonna be him. Yeah.
No, no.
Okay. All right. So we are going to do that. And then keep oh.
I'm gonna stay.
It's confident. All right.
I'm gonna stay.
him. Yep.
Fuck! Just wait! Just wait a second!
Oh, this is great. This is some Kakegurui bullshit, and I love it. Oh, man. Nah, we're done. All right. All right, so we've done that one. We've done that one. We've done that one. Experience the beginning of the baker's tragic story. Let's go. Rainstorm at the Baker Farm. 3 years ago, the Bakers were like any other family. They had just finished a family dinner, listening to the raindrops hammering against the window panes as they ate. A moment of peace and quiet, their last for some time. Daughters, last night spent with my real family, by Zoe Baker. Zoe's favorite lighter.
Oh, she's so young.
Yeah, how's the other guest?
Sleeping, poor thing.
Security Council passes motion to keep aid workers
Zoe,
stationed in Edonia.
Fresh clothes from the laundry room, okay? Oh, looks like there's some sort of oil spill or something. Yes. Let's get this poor girl some fresh clothes and into a warm bed. We'll put her in Lucas's old room.
Oh, come on, can't you put her somewhere else?
Oh, Lucas, you just hush. Long outgrown that room.
Got your big break, didn't you? Get her to bed. I'll put some soup on.
Oh, bless them.
Good enough for soup, don't you think? Excuse me, Lucas.
Oh, buddy. Jack, I've put our guest to bed in the trailer. Told her she could have the old bedroom, but she insisted. Marguerite. So the old trailer. So it's probably Mia in the old bedroom. Or in the trailer, whereas, hey Lucas, how you doing? What am I supposed to do? Change of clothes. Okay. 10/26 is their anniversary.
Change clothes in the laundry room, dear.
Yes. Right. Okay. Shopping list: 4 eggs, two bacon. 3 milk and detergent. Jack, glasses cleaner. New underwear. Lucas, condensers? ? Flash disk? Zoe, shaving cream. Oh, it's so nice that when their fridge isn't full, all whole ass rotted. I'm working on it. Let me. All right, so there's something locked there. All right. Hotel Aunt Rhody. Go tell Aunt Rhody. Go tell Aunt Rhody. Rope seems sturdy. The some sturdy rope. Nothing in that. Nice car. Alright. Go upstairs if I want to. Alright, there's the laundry room. Question, will this open? No? Okay. They don't have the crazy ass lock on the main house. Aw, Lucas. Before he went fully crazy. I'm at the 25th wedding anniversary. Oh. Alright, so she's back there. Here's the main, the real front door. Alright. Can I go in here yet? Locked from the other side. Of course they locked the main house. That wouldn't make sense. That would make sense. Hi! I'm a vampire! Okay. We're gonna take a brief break. I'm gonna run to the bathroom and we'll be back in a bit. Don't go anywhere. And we're back. All right. That's the objective. Oh, they have that boarded off. Okay. Oh, it's so nice to see that their bathroom is fucking clean. Okay, so we got a locked thing there. Physics! Okay. No one has cleared up the dishes. Old radiator. The nails look loose, so I'm gonna have to go through there at some point. He's taking out the trash in a minute. Wow, they've got a lot of fucking trash. Could hook something onto this. Like some sturdy rope from the garage?
Clean clothes? Okay. Laundry room.
Right. Alright, and it's still blocked off, and can't get out that way. Can't get to the main house that way. Alright, laundry room. Okay, fine. I'll go do the damn objective. Go tell... Right. Yep. On it, mama. Do fix the upstairs window, nail some plywood, call the glass people later. Lucas's birthday present, power tool. Ask Zoe about it. Aw, the parents tried so hard to understand their engineering son. There was one thing. I will, Mama. I will. I won't make you ask me again. I promise. Lockpick, yes. No, don't get out. Go tell Aunt Rhody. Go tell Aunt Rhody. Lock there and a lock there. Alright. And I have one pick. I'll worry about which one to open in a minute. Alright. Oh, there's the fan. Alright. Alright. There's the change of clothes. What's in here? Nothing. Nothing? A great big stinking hunk of nothing? Alright. Clean clothes. Let's go. Alright. Got the clean clothes, mama. I'm gonna swing by the bathroom up here. Pick that lock. A small component. Fascinating. You're a small component. Hey, Daddy.
Please get her cleaned up and just the dry clothes. I need to check on
the Daddy.
It was half on the water last I looked.
Yes, Daddy.
Yes, Daddy. Alright, let's look around a bit. Wow, Lucas's old room had two beds in it? I don't think I realized that before. Here's some clothes for you, ma'am.
All right, little girl. Let's get you cleaned up.
Evil little child.
They're mine now.
What?
I love that she left, like, an ink stain. Alright.
Daddy? Is the power out?
Is there a lightning strike?
Alright, nothing over here. Go tell Aunt Rhody. Do, 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 do. Zoe, I told you to keep your dirty hands off my laptop. Dum dum. Dum dum. Aw, you're just jealous of my hacker skills. This is what you get for using the same password for your phone and your computer, dipshit. Curious. Is it 1401? Shit, I don't remember what the... Yeah, I don't remember what it was from the testing room. Alright, so when I figure out his phone's password, that's where we'll come up here. Daddy, the power go out! Don't tell Aunt Rhody. Go tell Aunt Rhody. Where's that light coming from in here? Ah, right there. Interesting. Yep, okay.
Where'd that little girl get to?
Well, power's still on in here.
What was that?
Mama, you all right?
Lucas? What happened? Are you okay? What the hell's going on?
Well, things just went very, very bad for your family. I'm sorry, Zoe. You're about to have the worst 3 years of your life. And unfortunately, there's nothing I can do to stop it. Mama?
Is that you?
Who else would it be, dumbass?
Zoe, come look. Come see her gift. Look at all the pretties my little girl is. Kiss me, lover!
Get to the floor! Get to the floor! Go now!
So Marguerite was first. So Marguerite was first. That sucks.
I'm on my way, Daddy.
Move. Well, Lucas is still there.
Right now. She wants me to do this.
that you listen.
Daddy! What's gotten into you? Get away! Gotta find a way out.
Zoe! Open the door!
Get away!
You can't keep me out!
Hi, Daddy.
I ain't got time for this.
Oh, Lucas, no! Oh, buddy. So Marguerite was first, then Dad, or then Jack. So Jack, then Lucas.
I gotta get out of here.
Okay, so that door's locked. Don't come in here. You came in here. So we're actually going to try this again. All right.
I got to get out of here.
Where are you going, Marguerite? Where are you going, Marguerite? Come on.
You're gonna have a little sister, so. Are you there?
No Zoe here. No Zoes. Just Ethan's. Okay, so she's over there now.
Come out and meet her, Zoe.
Going to need to, thank you. All right, what key is this? Car key, okay.
Why is this happening?
Well, here you are.
Yeah, I'm not gonna stop in the chat, Jack. Listening to them fighting her, fighting Evelyn is the worst. Oh man.
Daddy.
So tragic. Oh. Listening to them fighting her to try to save Zoe and Lucas. It's so heart-wrenching. What is this? Are you a weapon? No. All right. Gotta get the garage. Okay. Actually, I will be right back. I have to do something real quick. Don't go anywhere. And I'm back. Let's go. Ow.
Come on now, Zoe.
Where is he at? Shit. Got nothing there, Daddy. I'm a little smart. Oh, and the tragic music's not helping any either. There he is.
I've been looking.
We ain't been looking for shit, my dude. Oh, fuck, you're here. Car isn't gonna work.
What? Open, you piece of shit. Come on. Come on.
What?
It's just one resolution, one way Zoe's struggle might have ended. Sometimes even just a small wandering step can change your course altogether. I failed to lead Zoe to the on the true path. Huh. I got the bad ending in Daughters. Uh-oh. Let me quickly look to see how many endings there are. Two endings. Okay. All right, so all right, let's try that again. Let's find the canon ending for that. Find Mia. Ooh, okay. So I have to get the dog, right? Okay. Interesting. Okay. Yeah, let's skip that. Okay.
Okay, here for a few days, leastwise till we get him into town.
Zoe, go get some fresh clothes from the laundry room, okay?
Oh. Yes, Mama.
Like there's some sort of oil spill or something. Yes.
Hi, Lucas.
Let's get this poor girl some fresh clothes and into a warm bed. We'll put her in Lucas's old room.
Oh, come on, can't you put her somewhere else?
Oh, Lucas, you just hush. Long outgrown that room. Always warm for a bed and breakfast.
Got your big break, didn't you?
Now, something I want to point out about Lucas. What we find out when going through his old room as Ethan during the main game is that Lucas, despite being an engineering genius, was always a bit wonky in the head. There was in his old journals from when he was much, much younger, like we're talking fifth grade or younger, not the adult version we're seeing here. There was a friend slash neighbor slash classmate who bullied the hell out of Lucas, pissed him off. Lucas trapped him up in the attic until the kid died and decomposed. He let the kid starve to death in the attic and decompose.
Get her to bed. I'll put some soup on. Good enough for soup, don't you think? Excuse me, Lucas.
All right. The first thing. Yes, Mama. I want to mark this on my map as being locked, and then we'll go. Actually, I want to get that. I'll get it from the other side. Yeah, there's that. There's the change of clothes. Actually, we should get that while we're here. All right. Drop. Yep. All right. Now, I will go ahead and climb out of here and get this one, because we know the other one is a small component. What's in here? Broken bottle. Okay. Interesting.
Go on, take that girl some clean clothes. I'm
on it. Hey, Lucas, what's your password? Alright. Oh, wait. I don't need to go in here. Up here is where we should go. Hey, Daddy.
Honey, please get her cleaned up and just the dry clothes. I need to check on the boathouse. It was half underwater last I looked.
Yes, Daddy.
There you go. And now she's going to jump at us and say, they're mine now.
Let's get you cleaned up.
They're mine now.
What?
Daddy? Is the power out?
Was there a lightning strike?
Where'd that little girl get to? Lucas? What happened? Are you okay?
Where'd his phone go?
What the hell's going on?
Is that you?
Zoe, come look. Come see her gift. Look at all the pretties my little girl is. Kiss me, lover.
Get to the floor. Get to the floor.
Oh, no. Oh, get out of the way, Jack.
do that.
What are you talking about?
I gave you rope. Well, I brought you rope.
Daddy!
I don't think I will.
Stop it! Daddy.
Come on. And then he immediately grabs Lucas and starts dragging him. Oh, poor Lucas.
I gotta get out of here.
Okay. It'd be great if you came upstairs.
You're gonna have a little sister, Zoe.
Is this happening?
I found you.
Hold on a second. Okay. Okay. So I'm actually doing the wrong thing. I have to restart. I thought the retry might restart it, but no, checkpoints. Go figure. Alright. Yeah, we have to find Mia, and that's gonna, yeah. Come on.
Marguerite, open up. Found another one.
Hey, Lucas, show me your password.
Oh, she's so young.
Yeah, how's the other guest?
Sleeping, poor thing.
I say let him be okay here for a few days, at least while until we get into town.
Zoe, go get some fresh clothes from the laundry room, okay?
Okay, Mama.
Looks like there's some sort of oil spill.
Do you have an iPhone? It looks like he's got an iPhone. Maybe an Android.
Oh, Lucas, you just hush. Long up run that room. Always want to go to bed breakfast.
Got your big break, didn't you? Get her to bed. I'll put some soup on. Good enough for soup, don't you think? Excuse me, Lucas.
One. 019. Okay. Now, let's go get the lockpick.
Change your clothes in the laundry room, dear.
Alright, lockpick obtained. We do not use it on this one. We need to get the small components. Go tell Aunt Rhody. Go tell Aunt Rhody. All right. Now, will it let us into the room, or do we have to go get the change of clothes first?
Clean clothes? Okay.
Okay.
Laundry room.
Yep. All right. All right. All right. All right.
Yes, Daddy.
All right, you're gonna wait. One zero one nine. 1019. Enter.
Yes.
The fuck you list. Number 10-1, the old man slapped me right in the face for checking my phone during dinner. Fuck you. I can't say one word about mama's cooking without getting yelled at. Fuck you. All I did was look in on Zoe when she was doing yoga and she calls me a pervert. Fuck you. Hillbillies. The old man got drunk and started throwing all my crap in that red box out on the veranda. Fuck you. Alright, so he's got a bunch of shit on the veranda.
Daddy, is the power out?
Was there a Latinx track? What was that? Lucas? What happened? Are you okay?
Is that you?
Zoe, come look. Come see her gift. Look at all the pretties my little girl is. Kiss me, lover.
Get to the front.
Like, they weren't perfect people. They weren't, like, amazingly nice people or anything like that, you know. But they also didn't deserve this. They all, but, you know.
I'm on my way, Daddy.
Lucas may have. Lucas may have. Because he was already a murderer by this point. Excuse me.
Daddy! He got into you!
What? There we go. There's the dog head relief. Now we just need to go out that door and go find Mia. Lucas, poor guy.
I gotta get out of here.
All right, now we're gonna sit and watch and wait and hope. Just keep going that direction. Nope, you turn around. Come on. Come on, bitch. Come on, mama. Pick a direction. Mama, would you just pick a direction, please? You doing her wiggle, wiggle. Wiggle, 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 wiggle. Keep going. Keep walking. Keep walking. But you ain't gonna have to sound. Keep walking. Alright. Crawl a little faster, Zoe. Just a titty bit faster. Alright. Oh, wrong thing. Alright, what's over here?
This can't be anything?
Real. Now, we know they said Mia's in the... in that. But I want to peek around a little bit. Can I just, like, take that down? No? Okay. Bye. And then over here? No. Alright. Go, tell Aunt Rhody. Go, tell Aunt Rhody. Go, tell Aunt Rhody. That everybody's there. All right, nowhere to go except for to this, to the old trailer. To the Baker family, thank you for saving my life, but please forget all about me. I was assigned to transport some important cargo on that ship. Getting involved with me or that cargo can only cause trouble for your family. Big trouble. Please don't contact the police or state authorities. Just pretend we never met and you saved me. So take this advice in return. If you see a girl near the ship who looks about 10 years old, do not approach her. Oops. If she talks to you, get away as quickly as you can. Just try not to make her angry in the process. If you've been feeling ill at all, then I'm afraid the worst may already have happened. It's a fate worse than death, and it can't be cured at the hospital. I'm so sorry. There is a way to stop it, though. Serum, if you stop the the rest of the text is difficult to make out. Talk about creepy. D005. Oh, Mia's bleeding. Poor things.
I think I fell asleep.
Well, well, now, look who's decided to join us.
Wake up and smell the shitty coffee, Zoe. Lucas.
You okay, dear? There was a lot of excitement from that storm last night.
I'm fine. I had the weirdest dream last night. There was this little girl.
Well, now, after breakfast, Lucas and I are going to have a look around and see if the storm did any damage. You two should have a look around the house.
That's a good idea, Jack. You remember the last hurricane? We thought we were alone. And the next time it rained, there was a mess for sure.
Hello, sister.
Poor things. Now Zoe's mundane life has become a struggle for survival. She will spend her days slipping through the grasp of her now insane family, searching for the serum that Mia spoke of in the letter. The nights are marked by the family's murderous feasts, and Evelyn's body deteriorates as the months go by. Eventually, Zoe will encounter Ethan, her best hope at finding the serum, but she has a long way to go before that day. 3 years, and so began the horror. Poor everybody. All right. So that was the banned videos DLC. Banned footage. All right, we just have Not a Hero and End of Zoe left. Unfortunately, it is almost 10 o'clock. So that is where we're going to call it. I know that there's currently an ad going for the Twitch audience. So, I'll just be right back. All right, everybody. So yeah, welcome back from the ad break to Twitch. And I am back from the brief break I decided to take simultaneously. Before wrapping the stream up, it is currently 10 o'clock, so next time, that'll be tomorrow, we'll try to do both Not a Hero and The End of Zoe. Hopefully, we'll have time to do both. If not, yet another day. Yeah, thanks for tuning in. Thanks for hanging out. Before we head out, make sure to check out these amazing people I have listed up here. I have even more recommendations in that link tree right down there at the bottom of the screen. In fact, speaking of that link tree, if you check it out, the link tree, which is linktree.com/CrimsonKnight, you will have access. You'll find links that'll take you to my Discord, my socials, my patreon.com/CrimsonKnight, where you can support me directly if you so choose, also a link to my throne wish list, where you can get me awesome things that you, or at least support me through that way if you so choose. It's patreon.com/CrimsonKnight, throne.com/CrimsonKnight, and linktree.com/CrimsonKnight. So yeah, please check those out. If not, that's okay. I don't hold it against you. But yeah, we'll be back tomorrow at the usual time and place for more of this. Hopefully, we'll be done with it after tomorrow. Not that there's this hasn't been a wild ride and I'm loving this game. But because I want to move on to the next game and get as many games in for Spookmas as possible, instead of spending all the time on one, you know? Melidor, let me know anytime you want to play some Phasma or Forewarned. I'm down whenever you are. Just let me know. In the meantime, that's it from me for the night. So remember to have empathy, be kind, be safe. Love yourselves and love everyone around you, and I will see you all next time. I love you all.